This is how the Gatling gun strafe looks in the cockpit.